So when Tully says, I'm the one what started it, that's what he really means. Truth is, I killed my own men. If I get those numbers right, Pitsenbarger probably never even gets that call. Never comes down that wire, never saves my life. Maybe he's the one sitting on a riverbank somewhere with his grandkids around him. And that'd been fine by me. Instead, he's dead. And they give me the goddamn Silver Star. For what? Surviving? I sit around year in and year out thinking about 20 seconds. 32 years ago, I wish to God I could have back.
Surviving isn't a crime.
No, it ain't. It's a life sentence.